This is a SDU5E distress marker, and this is the battery it comes with. These batteries are always empty, and it's hard to find them full. But did you know, you can use these two batteries, CR123. All you have to do is to take off the cap, clean it, so it looks like this. Insert the batteries, screw on the cap, and it will work.